حاله دندي وهيو جبان الله عين يدور قلبي قاقا يدور قلبي قاقا نوعك وحاله دندي وهيو جبان الله عين يدور قلبي قاقا حتى دبتوتي هدان دي سوايو أنا عندي نعاي قد بتي قرنيني عشق الدحل كيسا فرحتى دبتوتي هدان دي سوايو أنا عندي نعاي قد بتي قرنيني عشق الدحل كيسا قران مقدرتي دبتها ده حبيبي إنها
iyo gudoonka naga gudoontay caasimadkan idin soo fidinay maanta idinkoo ku mahadsan maadaama ay tahay weekend dadka ay leeyihiin mashruucyaka badan ama samada commitments marka because of my diverse audience today so I'll speak in English, Swahili and majorly Somali but before that I want to remain decidedly vague ama waxaan rabaa inaan soo bandhig wayaanahay barnaamijka maanta aan ka noqon doono the moderator or the master of ceremony my name anigu waxaa lidhaha ayuusha abdikhaatir born bred brought up Whittier county a journalist by profession I work with MediaMax Limited which has K24 the People Daily and several other about 8 vernacular radio stations in Maasai, Meru, Kalenjin, Luo and also Kikuyu. Marka waan ku faraxsanahay sidaad u imaateen maanta. Some of you here are my friends. Others we have brushed shoulders elsewhere, so we know each other. And we are here for an important purpose that brings us together. Marka waan ku mahadsantahay ku soo dhawaada. Islaam baan nahay anagu, we are Muslims. Marka mar waliba waxaa muhiim noo ah diinteeni maadaama aanu nahay dad Islaam ah. Marka xafladani barnaamijyo badan baan idin haynaa sida programka haatan horjeeda yaallo marka waan ugu geli doonaa waxyaaba badan baan idin soo bandhigi doonaa oo ah the main project of the day dad badan baan halkan imaan doonaa oo hadli doonaa waqtigiina maaragtay waa muhiim inaan ilaalino wiye so I'll start with a word of prayer oo aan ofri doono Sheikh Ali who is here with us Imam Masjid Salaam South Sea Imam Hassan Aden oo nagu furi doona aayada qur-aan ah maadaama ilaahay ama qur-aanka iyo diinta islaamka muhiimadeedu naga soo maan marka nahay aan mar waliba tixgelino maadaama noloshadan ay ku xiran tahay islam is a way of life it's not about a religion it's not about a dictate it's a way of life for dadka ay ku nool yihiin and it's the only nationality I presume that has no passports that is not confined to boundaries But you have Indonesian Muslim, you have an Arab Muslim, you have a Somali Muslim, and generally spread globally. Marka Imam, I'll invite you to the podium so to start with a word of prayer, and I encourage you to take the control microphone over there. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وبعد. My name is Ziyatul, my brother here. I am Hassan Adam Budum, the Imam of Masjid Salaam, South Sea. I know there are a lot of sheikhs here. Okay, inshallah, we are going to start our program here with the word of Quran, the way the protocol have requested me. So inshallah, I hope you are going to listen to the Quran. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله نور السماوات والأرض مثل نوره كمشكاة المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة
حفيز كيس وحنان تلاميذ مدينة الهيدا بدأت أبوينتمنت appointment is to attend to me. لكن ممكن يسوي لك سوبر في عدد اللي قاعد تمر وخذ كل ما نفسه شركة. أبشر بس.
Thank you. Thank you. أيوب. السلام عليكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أبرادي تكشى بسدا. His Excellency أحمد. Brother Abdul Aziz, Brother Abdul Rahman, who is not here with us, who are the lead guys in the Southern Sahel, our former, I mean current minister in the federal government of Somalia, our sister Shukri, our senators present, the architects of this project, Monica. You know, like I have a son who's an architect, so I'm a friend to architects. The other three guys, the mechanical engineer, the structural engineer, mechanical electrical, these are people who I can vouch for because I was their client some years back. 1 year ago. So I can vote for Arif, I can vote for Ahmed, and I can vote for Abu Sufyan. And their lead architect, then a man I respect a lot called Yasser Brick, because they took part in one of the, like this project where I live. So when I look at my house, I don't remember the money I spent. I remember the men and women who made it very beautiful. So these are the main people. And then finally, our brothers, the Turkish contractors. I think this is a very, very important day, not for this company, Southern Sahel, not for the contractor, but it's important for the people of Kenya and the government of Kenya and the economy of the Republic of Kenya. And why do I say so? I say so because we have an annual shortage of, as a country, of 200,000 units annually. And I'm sure the experts will correct me right, because I was part of the people who drafted the many of the laws that we have in our country today. That 200,000 annual gap in housing has cumulatively led to about a shortage of 2 million housing units in our country. And that's why President Uhuru Kenyatta, as our leader, decided that among the four key projects, flagship projects before he retires, will be to build 500,000 affordable housing units by 2022 December. So we need to seal that gap. Two, there's a huge urban migration, you know, to cities. And I think in Kenya, we are leading in sub-Saharan Africa, 4.6% annually. People migrate to cities, to big cities like Nairobi. The global migration, I think, is about 2.6%. So Kenya is 4.6. Vis-a-vis, only I think 20% of the people who live in this city own their own homes. So the rest are in rental. So this city, the real estate mainly is more of rental. And there are a number of challenges that make people rent. Kenyans are very hardworking people. Kenya's middle class is one of the best, I think, in Africa. Very hardworking middle class who can save, and with a very good affordable credit, from the mortgage firms, they want to own their own homes. And every person sitting here, and everybody in the world, before even you own a car, you want to own a home, unless you own the shelter above your head. We say you are not independent, you know, spiritually, psychologically, emotionally. I'm sure those people who pay rent, they know what they go through every fifth of every month, you know, when the landlord knocks at your door or you receive an email. And then I'm sure there are people sitting here who own property and they know how to collect, you know. Sometimes you remember collection of rents every fifth of the month. So everybody wants to own a home. And I think this kind of a property, when I was told it's overlooking Karura Forest, that should be a marketing, selling strategy. I'm sure there are many people, including myself, who work in Karura Forest. If you are, you live around Karura Forest, so you know that people think Karura is just Karura. Karura has, I think, about 7 gates. So if you start from Kiambu Road, and you want to come out of Limuru Road, I mean, it's about, I think, how many kilometers? You get tired, so there's many gates. So, and those people who live on these properties is adjacent, it's overlooking. So if you live on the 20th floor, you get the best air of Nairobi and the best view. Because view is very important, you know? View, I'm sure the architect and the experts will tell you the environment where you own. Secondly, I mean, thirdly and most important, our government has really invested in the infrastructure that makes property owners, you know, gives them an incentive. If you look at the, since 2013 when we formed government, if you look at the number of roads constructed in this city and bypasses, and for your information, those people who live in First Avenue in Parklands, now, you know, the problem is I don't know which is First Avenue, which is Second Avenue, which is Sixth Avenue in Parklands, but you know the mosque, not the big mosque. The one towards now before you reach, you go towards Mudega. The mosque where they say there's a road passing there. There's a, City Park. Yeah, the Masjid City Park. We are doing a bypass from that road all the way to Thika Super Highway, you know, to decongest that area. If you look at Kileleshwa here, you look at Karen, this government has invested more in road network, make easier for people to go home, no traffic jam. Then utility services, you know, power, water. We have problems with the, because water is devolved and it's a county government. But I'm sure this property has a borehole, so if you have a borehole, this property has a gym, something that will make you, so this property makes you stay. You know, it has a restaurant. So you don't need to go out to, there are many restaurants within Parklands and Westlands. If you feel you're tired of the food at home, you go to the top floor. If you want to swim, you don't need to go and look for swimming for your kids, it's there. If it is for the Muslim community, and that's going to serve is the prayer hall. You know, when I was part of the people who participated in the building of a number of masjids and mosques in this town. When we did the big masjid in Parklands, like Fajr prayers, there were only one line, two lines. You go there these days, everybody who wanted to buy a property went and bought the apartments near the masjid. Now the masjid is full. In fact, we need another masjid in Parklands now. Particularly when this project comes up. But you see now this project, there are the elderly, the women, the people who have got maybe busy, if they can go and do a congregation prayer, jama'ah prayer, in that. It is a selling point. Some of us, where we live, we always say we need to buy a property and put it. It's a selling point, particularly for the Muslim community. Then it has a, you know, a grocery shop, it has a coffee shop, and then I am sure the technical team, the architect and her team, you'll be very happy because the Turkish contractors are good. Seen many of their projects. Timeline is very, very important. Then one thing that the lawyer has mentioned, very critical. You know, before you buy a property, an apartment, then you have no title deed. That's why we introduced a law called the Sectional Properties Act of 2020. It's in place. So the moment you buy your apartment here, you will be given your own title deed. And you can even use that title deed as a mortgage. Before they used to have only one mother title, you know? Now, everybody, how many apartments are here? Oh, there will be 64 title deeds. We have passed another law called the Land Value Index. In the event, God forbid, government says we want to acquire, maybe many years to come, the government says we want to acquire this property. Government will not just decide on the value. There's a local land index value that will be used to value the compensation of that property within the market dynamics. So, Sahil, I think, you are coming to Kenya. Kenya has a very big opportunity. Big opportunity for this kind of real estate development. It's a very lucrative investment. And I can talk because I have many friends who are in this business. All that the people need is the project to be completed in time. The project must be completed in time. And because now I am happy your legal team, the law firm, you're connected to one of the best law firms in town. So all the documentation are in place. I was talking to the contractor, I was telling him, make sure that all the regulatory documents, you have it, because we have, and I'm sure the architect and her team will know, you know, there are people who come, they're called the county askaris. They come and stop a project when you are doing a slab, I think. You know, I learned a lot from these great men. they won't come to my site because I knew their horses. But it's good to have all the documentation. So it is very, very important. I mean, today I've said, let me spend my time. I had many other engagements, but I said, let me spend my time and be part of this very, very important investment coming to our country. And it gives me a very great pleasure to be part of the launching ceremony of the Kauthar Luxury by the Southern Sahil, at 22-story apartments. Now, you'll allow me to speak my mother tongue. Because, you know, even the president does. You know, in Kenya, the president does. The president, who is a symbol of national unity. In fact, the president is not supposed to speak his mother tongue. The previous presidents never did, but this one he does. My good friend, President Uhuru Kenyatta. So we always ask ourselves, why is he doing it? But because I'm not the president, let me speak in my mother tongue. Because I want to sell these apartments to my community. They will listen to me wherever they are. So the one I want my senti. Ulation, you were around Malgenian, Mashruan Halena Hai. يدك إنسان دونه حلينا إلهي حلينا نحب ديو هني بركيو دك إنسان أنا حلينا هاي قري رحبا قري أوفي عها قري جنة لا هي قري أنا جنة خليجو قري في عن لكن قري في عملك هتوجدته وقت كتبينك وحديه لا كان وكفي عن جنة إيه سميه نك سنة كويسة أنا فيها ملكا قلنا محاوي و دلالي أو برشيد الصومالي لكاميدة أو قناعسي حوله وضي هنتدو ذا قليين ودن كان وارا سكرة بكينا ودن كان وادوكتي هذا باقرانس مشاهد قبستان قرأي الهنودة بيه أم بدأ يفقود إن الفيديو إذا أصع أخان primary and secondary school, one of the best schools. We only mentioned the university. So next time you also, because people want to know, so there are good schools in that neighborhood. Marka, hafada hafad fi anwaya, masjid balba kudisan, skola fi anad uyalan, wadu yik way fi ayyidun, hada hug saati wadu yik yi korontada yi biya, biya wadu yik gubalayin laki hada mashru'a nukuliha yi'al, مسجد بارسمي مركا دتك حافظه دقن ونودا سبطار بحليل يا الاخام يا بيشا تكامي ليه بقاري ليه سكولي ليه مركا ايكا صفرا عروت هذا سكولوري تان سبطار هذا كينيو ذكرى يا تغان مركا وحالينا نكرا وحينا نوضد عنه سو بعد ذلك ذلك بغضتها مركا وحالنا عينا أبارتمنت كان بقولت وسيديتا لنا نكيب سنو ذاتك قربها جيرانا بديو طوالا نعا مركا وحالا عبد العزيز ذاتك جاهلت على الانجريسي نمر ويدلالا يعني وقت ما هيان أنا وقت يوروب يوم مراكا صوماليو كان جوجي تورونتو جوجي 2 weeks ago dadka waxay rabaan inay wadamada maad afrika oo kenya ay soo degaan you know arruntooda ay diinta ku bartaan environment ka fiican dadka way dad dadari waqti ma hayaan marka markuu waxa uu soo buugi marka waxa loo sawiri guri jiri ali gurigana askar maanta ma maasha tuta guri ma isla maasha wada marka waxaa rabaa dadka qurbaha jiro walaalahaanaga oo dadaalo seef kareeyo lacag weliba hooyooyinka inay maanta ay toos ila soo xiriiraan oo hantidooda la badbaadiyo oo guryahooda ayagoo dhammaystireen markaan tago and I'm really happy because the contractor is a Turkish because most of the other contractors they take too long you know they promise the problem with the people is they put too many projects in their hand. You know, it's good to do one project, creates a name for you, you go to another project. But most of the real estate developers, they want to do 10 huge projects with serious financial implications. And if you don't have the financial muscle, then you will end up not finishing the project. Because one of them, I don't know, دورت دمرنا قعدت كل الاسدين كل هذاك بعد انا يقول لي هذا وين قلت له قسي ولا ماشي هذا صومالي وعلى الله يقول نيروبي خمسه تايد جوت وحتى ما يري لك سوم قولي لا بعد تن دمخه خلص انا ماشي مكا صلى الله بعد ما بس صومالي ماشي ومر ربيسي هذا راه الحريقه باكرانس باكرانس كله انا كنوريك كوا هاند ذاك هو هو انفستمنت كوا قرار قلني ايه وذا كان هو هو يكون في عنا هي دستور في عنا لي هي فاينانشال سيستم لي هي مركا هو ذا كين سومالي حكمو قطا محكمه حكمو قام برلمانكا حكمو قام دولده حكمو قام بزنس كوميونيتي عروت انا حكمو قام جامعه جامعة نيروبي جامعة كينيا ماستر بوست جرادويت بي اتش دي اكاد تكتو دروس الاخرى هذا دي تمر ارديهين سدح صوماليا وربا قبلها توقتي مركا دي نقطو خل مركا دينتا الهي حروض هبرا كيو حتى ورحا كفرني حافظر الى سوتسي مسجد كفرني اقول سيبخون مليون مسجد كان وحنا نسينا وضع ماذي سيك ستريت أدم صار قد نسينا متكلا العقاس بدو حلا برا بين عسترا كان سيك ستريت وحلا برا هو يجي كبعلا وأميزي when we were launching the mosque at 6th Street, it was the two phases were going to cost us 1 billion. People told us, what's wrong with you? Me and Sheikh Umar. Had him a warranty. Had him again. Had to take 6th Street. Don't make it to my house. I'm going to say, 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 سمرد و اله برکی آنکه عد کردن یه حوج آن یه حوره آن یه حرم آن کوچیم نه و مدت سومانیت اولن یه مسلمیت که بعد از نظری کنیا هکن امشب وعویو نکست قوس کی سوال لبشه یو حفظیسی مشو کیمان مرک عبدالعزیزی عبدالرحمن یه رکب شقیو یو آرکیتکس که يددك علينا هاي هلا يبصروا هلا وعقل يددك هلا تلفون هلا تروا فيديو بس هذا جالسيو وده كان إلى قصة بدلناه أنا هنتقول لنا أرنا مكا هذا كمال كريري مكا تغير وضعه لكن خلاص لما قلت ما في إكسبنس أتقول عيان مسجد بحيفا من مسجد يعني لو بلبعتن بليدنا لما تيجي من الميلان هكذا يا واحد ويري شان يتمنى إنه ما تقبل الصوم عن قولي ما أتلا ويري بقول ما أتلا ويري حمد علي خلا عشان خلا كذي بس هو كسر عاوه هذا اللي قولي لنا بحنة هذا يقولي لنا بحنة هذا شان بقول لنا بحنة لما تيجي من المشي ما كان هذا نكمله Yeah, and Tuesday we were, this was the most expensive lunch I ever had. We had a CC, I had a milk, I had a milk. That's what I would say. Marka, the milk that I bought in the Sinai, I had a mission, Iraq, 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 like we had a lot of people called the marketers. Marketers, we must be, all of us, again, we must, by property, we must become the marketing and sales team, not the ones that, Bishar is leading. You know, you will be asked, where were you today? So you, when we want this project to, inshallah, to go on the next project in Donholm, and we will ask our brother, Turkish contractors, the Turkish government. We have a very strong bilateral relationship with the Turkish government. We adore you, we respect you. You are the leaders of the Muslim world, and you are the country that has a very strong, in about 15, 20 years, very strong. The relationship between Kenya and Turkish has developed in the last 20 years to an unprecedented level. So the weather, I don't know what to do, I don't know what to do. Sheikh Ali Masha, I don't know what to do. Thank
you. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته دمنتين واني سلام صحابتي دميل بود كل جوكتان واني واسميها خليل كسو دواد يوتيوب شانل كيغا مانتو حان ربعين عن كهالله كوثر لكشري نوحو كيالا فرست باكلان افنيو next to venue محي هذي هوسبيتال هدي ادفان سنتهي قريها كبنان وحاواي فور بيدروم يو فور بيدروم او محي هذي كلاسايس اه and we have a four bedroom one in Hawaii 248 centimeter and the other one in Hawaii 267 centimeter iyo waliba five bedroom guri waaweyn waaye inaba caadi aheen ha moogaanina kulli video ga hore waa u soo fiirsateen dhamaadkana waad arki doontaan waxaan leeyahay guriga hadda badi waa la sii gateeyba inta dhimana ha moogaanina wallahi aad baan u faraxsanahay inaan maanta noqdo gabadhii ugu horeysa oo xaysiiso Kawthar Luxury guriga asaaskiisa hadda iyo sanadkan ayuu bilaawday dhamaadkiisa soo 2023 guriga waa la dhameynaya waxaan rajaynayaa inaad apartmentyas waa apartment la gadanayo ma aha kira kili hadday aad gadatid waad kireysan kartaa soo maxay ahayd waxaan leeyahay moogaanina noqo qofkii ugu horeeyay oo gato gurigaas wax walba uu leeyahay laakiin wax walba sida hore u aragteenba
awalan alxamdulillah ilaahay ma hadis kale waxayna maanta farxadnoo tahay dad walaaleedan gurigooda quruxdu badan dee ani waxaa hadal soo dhihi lahaa walaashii sameexa dhahday dadba hadal waa loo kala dhishtay soomaaliweyn haddaan nahay waxaanin leenahay gurigaas ha moogaanina gurigaas wuxuu leeyahay everything wax waliba aad u baahan tahay oo aad bannaanka ka rabtay inaad ka soo qabsato ood gurigaada keento ayaa lagugu diyaariyay gurigaada ka mid ee tahay jiimka meel caruurta lagugu ciyaarsiiyo meelo qurux badan aad fiidiyooda hore waad soo arki doontaan waadan soo daawan doontaan insha allah bidnahay kariimba ha moogaanina ha moogaanina soomaaliweyn
swimming xataa ugu dar innaba caadima
maaso
happy soomaalida inaan horumar gaarnay oo annaga guryo annaga noo gaara aan soo saarnayn aad ayaan ugu faraxsanahay swimming uu leeyahay wuxuu leeyahay supermarket hoos ku leeyahay wuxuu leeyahay restaurant tirisa oo coffee wax walba ka cabi kartid jiimka wuxuu leeyahay maxaa la dhahaa jacuzzi oo loogu talagalay in laisku xanaaneeyo raggii dumarkaba waxaa waa building wixiisa dhan ku diyaarsan yahay aad ayaan ugu faraxsanahay inaan soomaalideen horumar gaarno oo annaga heerkaas aan gaarno
hadalba walaash bay dhahday anig hadalkeyga iga boobtay hal hadalun baa kusoo goobayaa oo ka mid ay tahay suuqa maanta ugu weyn uga muuno qurxoon magaaladeena ku yaal kowsar magacadda ii sheega dee
wadaakowsar
lectury ayaa diyaar nola ah waxaani leeyahay soomaali weyn ha moogaanina ha moogaanina wax waliba everything waani la keenay
dadka dibadaha ayaa aada ula hadlaayaa ka faa'iideysta waa fursad qaaliya guryo khatara qurux badan ka gata
warka horta waa kasoo dhamaystiray anigana waxaan si raacinaya waranay madlaawan doona fiidiyowaan arki doonaan soo dhawaada ifandi ani haddaan ganacsada weyn ahaanay waa qoraankasadina walaleya gudbinaya anaya walaalayaal kusoo dhawaada gaamo furan qalbi furan insha allah
hadal badan ahaan ma buuxsho marka waxaa waay gurigan wax walba uu leeyahay maadaama ay ka soo hadleen walaaladay waa guri dhammaystiran
waxaani leeyahay halkaas anagoo
wadajira marnaba ha moogaanina koosar lectures ka soo qaybgalka wacan insha allah ee aad leedahay dhanka waxaad ka socdaa sameexa qaliil
okay horta guriga waa kan sidaa ujeedaanba guriga waa kana maasha allah koosar lecture yaal dhahaa magaciisa maxay aheed waxaa waa 24 hours cctv and access control wuxuu qabaa cctv kaamiradeeda oo diyaarsan oo 24 saacadood daarnaanayso sidoo kale wuxuu qabaa secure parking oo baawurtii waxaas loogu talagalay sidoo kale wuxuu qabaa backup generator wuxuu qabaa maxaa la dhahaye lightning wuxuu qabaa meel oo caruurta ku ciyaarto wuxuu kaloo qabaa masjid sida haddan iigu sheegahay wax walba waa kana iyo list inta ku qoran yihiin wuxuu kaloo qabaa rooftop oo maxeeda pool ah oo swimming pool ah marka maasha allah ha moogaanina wuxuu kaloo qabaa coffee shop oo coffiga iyo waxaas lagu cabo marka waxaan ileeyahay asxaabta idii guriga waa kana si u diyaarsayn waa u jeediin waa guriga keliya un bogay oo la dhahay saddex fadhiyu qabaa ma lahaana u maleyna nairobi guri ku yaalo oo